morning students. Today we are going to start a new point, ethers. What is meant by ether? Compound contain oxygen atom is attached to two alkyl group, two aryl group, or one alkyl and one aryl group. This compound it is called as ethers. Or another definition, ethers are alkoxy derivative of alkane. These ethers are alkoxy derivative of alkane, in which hydrogen atom in alkane it is replaced by alkoxy group. In which hydrogen atom of alkane it is replaced by alkoxy group, and divalent oxygen atom is attached to two different or two similar alkyl group. This compound it is called as ethers. Ether hai alkane che alkoxy derivative. Alkane madhe ek hydrogen ha alkoxy group na replace kela jato. त्यावेळी यामध्ये इथर तयार होते. त्या इथर मधला डायव्हॅलेंट ऑक्सिजन हा टू सेम और टू डिफरेंट अल्किल ग्रुपला अटॅच होतो. इट इज कॉल्ड एज इथर. जनरल फॉर्म्युला ऑफ इथर CnH2n+2O. जनरल फॉर्म्युला ऑफ इथर CnH2n+2O. देन नेक्स्ट पॉइंट वी विल स्टडी प्रिपरेशन ऑफ इथर्स. दिस इथर इट इज प्रिपेअर्ड बाय टू मेथड्स. फर्स्ट मेथड dehydration of alcohol. This ether it is prepared by dehydration of alcohol. And second method, ether it is prepared from Williamson synthesis method. Now we will see first ether it is prepared from dehydration of alcohol. What is meant by dehydration? Dehydration means removal of water molecule. Removal of water molecule from alcohol to formation of this ether. This alcohol is heated with dehydrating agent. Alcohol is heated with dehydrating agent. Like that, concentrated H2SO4 or H3PO4. This concentrated H2SO4 and H3PO4, it is a dehydrating agent. Role of this dehydrating agent to remove water molecule from these alcohols. Alcohol is heated with dehydrating agents to formation of two products. ज्यावेळी अल्कोहोल चं डिहायड्रेशन होणार त्यावेळी यामध्ये दोन प्रोडक्ट तयार होणार. वन फॉर्मेशन ऑफ इथर एंड सेकंड फॉर्मेशन ऑफ अल्किल्स. अल्कोहोल व्हिच आर डिहायड्रेटिंग, अल्कोहोल व्हिच हीटेड विथ डिहायड्रेटिंग एजंट टू फॉर्मेशन ऑफ टू प्रोडक्ट. वन इट इज अ इथर एंड सेकंड इट इज अ अल्किल. In these two products, it is depend upon temperature. These two products, it is depend upon temperature carry out in this reaction. हे जो दोन प्रोडक्ट तयार होणार आहेत ते दोन प्रोडक्ट ह्या रिएक्शनच्या टेम्परेचर वरती डिपेंड आहे. आयदर टेम्परेचर इन्वॉल्व लोअर और हायर टेम्परेचर हियर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ इथर और अल्किल. इन केस ऑफ अल्कोहोल, दिस अल्कोहोल इज हीटेड विथ डिहायड्रेटिंग एजेंट एट लोअर टेम्परेचर. At lower temperature, ether is obtained. But this alcohol is heated dehydrating agent at higher temperature. Alkene is obtained. Temperature increases. Here temperature increases. This alcohol it is converted into alkene. Now we will see some example of this reaction. First, two molecule of alcohols. These two molecule of alcohols is react with, is heated with concentrated sulfuric acid at 413 Kelvin temperature. This alcohol is converted into ether ROR plus H2O. This alcohol is heated concentrated H2SO4 at 430 Kelvin temperature to obtain ether plus elimination of water molecule. And in second case, alcohol is heated concentrated H2SO4 at 443 Kelvin temperature. Alkene is obtained. Here alkene is obtained plus elimination of water molecule. ज्यावेळी अल्कोहोल हे कॉन्सन्ट्रेटेड H2SO4 बरोबर हीट होईल at 413 Kelvin temperature, that is lower temperature, alcohol is converted into ether. But alcohol ज्यावेळी 433 Kelvin ethyl alcohol is converted into diethyl ether, but this ethyl alcohol is heated with concentrated H2SO4 at 443 Kelvin temperature. Ethyl alcohol is converted into ethene, CH2 double bond CH2 plus H2. Ethyl alcohol is converted into ethene. This is the difference between these two reactions. By using temperature, by using lower temperature, alcohol is converted into ether, but temperature increases. Temperature of this reaction increases. Alcohol is converted into ethene. Then in this reaction, here formation of ether. In these two reactions, in first reaction, here formation of ether. This reaction, it is called as intermolecular dehydration reaction. This reaction, it is called as intermolecular dehydration reaction. Intermolecular means here using two different alcohols. Here using two molecules of alcohol. This reaction is carried out in presence of two molecules of alcohol to formation of ether. It is called as intermolecular dehydration reaction. Or this reaction, it is also called as continuous etherification reaction. Continuous etherification reaction. Formation of ether from alcohol. This reaction, it is called as intermolecular dehydration reaction, or it is also called as continuous etherification reaction. Then what is mean by continuous etherification reaction? This reaction or this process takes place two ways. Jyavani ether pasun alcohol pasun ether tayar hona, tya process la continuous etherification process mhanle jate. My continuous etherification process mhanje kay? This process is carried out, this takes place two steps. For example, we see here two molecules of ethyl alcohol heated with concentrated H2SO4 at 413 Kelvin temperature. Here formation of C2H5OC2H5 plus elimination of water molecule. Here formation of diethyl ether. Then this etherification reaction, it takes place two steps. In first step, this ethyl alcohol is react with concentrated H2SO4 at lower temperature. First step, this ethyl alcohol is react with concentrated H2SO4. This H2SO4 is written HOSO3H at lower temperature. At lower temperature or at room temperature, ethyl alcohol is react with concentrated H2SO4 at lower temperature. Here formation of ethyl hydrogen sulfate. That is here formation of OSO3H. It is called as ethyl hydrogen sulfate. Plus here elimination of water molecule. And in second step, this ethyl hydrogen sulfate is react with excess ethyl alcohol. Ethyl hydrogen sulfate is react with excess second molecule of ethyl alcohol at 413 Kelvin temperature. Ethyl hydrogen sulfate, it is converted into diethyl ether. In second step, this ethyl hydrogen sulfate, ethyl hydrogen sulfate, it reacts second molecule of ethyl alcohol, second molecule of excess ethyl alcohol at 413 Kelvin temperature. Here formation of diethyl ether, C2H5 plus H2SO4. This is a continuous etherification process. This reaction, it takes place two steps. पहिल्या reaction मध्ये ethyl alcohol हा concentrated H2SO4 बरोबर reaction करणार आहे, त्यामधून इथे ethyl hydrogen sulfate तयार होते. Second step मध्ये ethyl hydrogen sulfate हा ethyl alcohol च्या second molecule बरोबर react करतो at 413 mixture of three ethers, mixture of two different alcohols are used to formation of mixture of different three ethers. For example, suppose R1OH, R2OH, these two different alcohols react with concentrated H2SO4. Here formation of R1OR2 plus R2OR2 plus here formation of R1OR2, here formation of three different ethers, and these three different ethers cannot distill each other. These three different ethers cannot separated from each other. Therefore, this dehydration of alcohol, it is not used, or it is not used to preparation of this mixed ethers. It is only used to preparation of simple ethers. In this case, by using secondary or tertiary alcohol, or higher temperature, this alcohol, it is converted into alkenes. Therefore, in this dehydration of alcohol process, here always use primary alcohol to formation of ethers. Do not use secondary and tertiary alcohols. This is the first method to preparation of ether, dehydration of alcohols by using lower temperature. Alcohol, it is converted into ethers. Therefore, this etherification process is favored as lower temperature. But temperature increases. Temperature जैसे वाढ़ जाए, तो ये अल्कोहल से कन्वर्जन है अल्किन मध्ये हो, अल्किन मध्ये होना है. This is the first method, preparation of ether from dehydration of alcohol. Then we will see second method to preparation of alcohol, it is a Williamson synthesis method. Simple as well as mixed ether, it prepared in laboratory by this Williamson synthesis. This Williamson synthesis, it is used for preparation of simple as well as mixed ethers. Then in this Williamson synthesis method, alkyl halides is react with sodium alkoxide or sodium phenoxide. In this reaction, this alkyl halides, it react with either sodium alkoxide or sodium phenoxide to formation of here dialkyl ether, and here formation of alkyl aryl ether. This method, it is called as Williamson synthesis method. Alkyl halide, it react with sodium alkoxide to formation of dialkyl ether, and alkyl halide is react with sodium phenoxide to formation of alkyl aryl ether. This method, it is called as Williamson synthesis method. In this first method, alkyl halide is react with sodium alkoxide to formation of here simple as well as mixed ether. Here formation of simple as well as mixed dialkyl ether, and alkyl halide is react with sodium phenoxide. Here formation of mixed ethers. In this first method, this simple and mixed ether, it is depend upon alkyl group. पहले reaction में alkyl halide में sodium alkoxide बरोबर reaction करना. त्यावेळी तर सिंपल किंवा मिक्स्ड डायअल्किल इथर तयार होणार. ते मिक्स्ड आणि सिंपल डायअल्किल इथर हे अल्किल हलाइड सोडियम अल्कोक्साइड मध्ये असलेल्या अल्किल ग्रुप वरती डिपेंड. आयदर दिस अल्किल ग्रुप आर सेम हियर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सिंपल इथर, बट दिस टू अल्किल ग्रुप्स आर डिफरेंट हियर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ मिक्स्ड डायअल्किल इथर. अल्किल हलाइड ज्यावेळी सोडियम फिनॉक्साइड बरोबर रिएक्शन करतात, त्यावेळी इथं अल्किल अरील इथर, दॅट इज मिक्स्ड इथर तयार होतो. वी विल सी फर्स्ट हाऊ विल यू प्रिपेअर सिंपल अँड मिक्स्ड डायअल्किल इथर फ्रॉम ethyl chloride. This ethyl chloride is react with Na plus O minus C2H5 sodium ethoxide. Ethyl chloride is react with sodium ethoxide. Here formation of C2H5OC2H5 plus elimination of NaCl molecule. Diethyl ether. In this reaction, alkyl group in alkyl halide and sodium alkoxide are same. Ethyl chloride, sodium ethoxide. Doni madhe pan ethyl group present hai. Ethyl group, ethyl alkyl group present hai. Tyam itha ether tayar honara simple ether tayar hai. Ethyl chloride react with sodium ethoxide to formation of diethyl ether. But by using different alkyl groups, suppose we take here CH3CH2CH. Ethyl chloride is react with suppose Na plus O minus CH3. Sodium ethoxide. To formation of your mixed ether, that is your formation of C2H5OCH3 plus NaCl. Here formation of ethyl methyl ether. That is by using different alkyl group or different alkyl group are present in alkyl halide and sodium alkoxide to formation of your mixed ether. This formation of ether is follow SN2 mechanism reaction. This reaction is follow SN2 mechanism when alkoxide ion or phenoxide ion it attack on alkyl halide by backside attack. This alkoxide ion it attack alkyl halide by backside to formation of this C2H5O, CH2CH3 and removal of this NaCl molecule. In here also, this methoxide ion, it attack on ethyl alcohol by backside to formation of CH3CH2OCH3 and elimination of this NaCl molecule. This process is follow SN2 mechanism. SN2 mechanism, the reaction follow karte, manje, kya matlab sodium ethoxide, kiwa sodium phenoxide, je group hai, te group, alkyl varthi backside ne attack karta. The formation of ether, simple ether as well as mixed ether. Then in this reaction, this formation of simple or mixed ether, here only by using primary alkyl halides. Here reaction madhe fakt primary alkyl halides are used. By using secondary alkyl halide and tertiary alkyl halide, this secondary and tertiary alkyl halide, it is converted into alkyl. Javali her reaction madhe, secondary and tertiary alkyl halide use hui. Tevita reaction, the tertiary and secondary alkyl halide conversion to alkyl madhe hona. Instead of this ether, in this reaction, we have always used primary alkyl halide. For example, we will see, suppose we take here, CH3O minus Na plus plus C2H5 is a tertiary sodium tertiary butoxide. Sodium tertiary butoxide. This sodium tertiary butoxide is heated with ethyl chloride. This nucleophilic O minus is attached into this alkyl group and elimination of this NaCl. Here formation of CH3OCH5 plus formation of NaCl. Here formation of tertiary butene ethyl ether. In this reaction, ethyl chloride is a primary alkyl halide, but by using secondary or tertiary alkyl halide, here formation of alkenes. We take one example. Suppose we take here CH3CH3CH3CH. By double bond CH2. Here formation of isobutene plus C2H5OH plus NaCl. In this reaction, by using secondary or tertiary alcohol, it reacts with sodium alkoxide to formation of here alkene alcohol plus NaCl. Therefore, in this Williamson synthesis reaction, preparation of ether, it is used for only primary alkene atoms. Here reaction mode, ether tayar hot astana, haa, ether fakt primary alkene halides use kela jato. Either this alkoxide ion, it is a secondary or tertiary, but here only use primary alkyl halide. Jar namade secondary and tertiary alkyl halides use kela, tar tyacha conversion he alkene mode hote. Therefore, here only use primary alkyl halide, not use secondary or tertiary alkyl halide. We take another example. Suppose CH3 plus NaI. Here formation of It is also called as NSO.